Enforcers on the second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more.
Thank you.
barricade stairwells and hallways if you haven't already.
Pissing me off.
Sectors 2 and 4. floor immediately. That's an order!
the password. I'm telling the truth.
I don't believe you are.
Oh, God. Please,
no. Please help me.
You don't have to do this, please.
Over here.
Are you here for the synth?
I'm here to pick up an order. Two large pepperoni and a calzone. Name is Fuck You.
If you're not here for the synth, then you're here for me. What do you want?
And just who is this synth anyway?
A fugitive. Runaway Institute property. I'm shutting her down and bringing her back. You, on the other hand, will die like the rest of them.
He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
Who are you?
We'll talk once you open the door. I promise I won't run. The guard put the password in a toolbox. Over there, under the stairs. use it to gain access to the terminal and open the door. It's in the toolbox, under the stairs. I don't know what to say.
Who are you?
My institute designation is K-198, but I prefer Jenny, so yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser, I just didn't think he'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too, but then I was captured by these mercenaries, and all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out.
You're back. The glowing sea. Virgil. What happened?
I found Virgil. He has a way inside the Institute. But I need a code from a courser chip.
A courser chip? You fought a courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance at cracking Institute security. They're called the railroad.
The railroad?
They helped synths escape the Institute. I don't know who they all are. Usually an agent of theirs just shows up with someone who needs new memories. One of them gave me a code phrase. Said it would help me find them if there was ever an emergency. Follow the Freedom Trail.
In my secret club, the code phrase is just two words. Awesome and me.
Yes, well, that's not going to help you here. But I'm sure someone with your creativity will be able to figure it out.
Hey.
Do something? What do you need?
Your thoughts?
The Commonwealth's not an easy place to travel alone. Nice to have someone watching my back.
Oh, nothing.
Suit yourself.
Everything here is guaranteed to injure, maim, or kill at your discretion. Except me. I only kill when I want to.
Who? What are you?
I'm a woman, baby. Can't you tell?
Oh, of course you are. It's just all those metal plates. You're a robot, right? A very womanly robot?
Designation, Assaultron. Designed to provide a variety of security-related tasks to the modern man. Runtime conclusion. Why work for the man when you can work for yourself? New designation. KLEO. Cleo. Fully independent small business owner. Robot enough for you, smooth talker? Now what are you buying?
You're... an Assaultron?
That's what my makers called me. But as far as I'm concerned, I'm a woman. And I run a store that sells very large guns. So what'll it be?
So what kind of weapons do you have?
Anything that can kill a man, I sell. Except suicidal depression. That is unfortunately not packageable. Now, are we doing business?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Purchase a variety in case of boredom.
Hey, Cleo.
Don't worry. I only test the weapon.
Let's see what you have.
Each weapon test...
Uh-huh.